Hello, hello. Gonna get through some of this little tidbit stuff. Then maybe start on... the special coaches tonight. Hopefully it's all the little kids. Thinking, could I just reset it and save the money? Is it random who shows up? Maybe it's not. Let me check again. Okay, is it just because it's this auction, or is it just that's who's next up? Excuse me for this, but I want to test this out real quick. No, huh. And that's one of the high priced people. That's annoying. Gotta get it a little cheaper. Hopefully it's not just those two elders the entire time. Thank you.
ridiculous.
Does one of them have to be in every auction? That drives the price up to 350,000 at least. God, finally. Thank you. maybe at least 110,000 just because one of them didn't show up. It'll depend. I wasn't supposed to say pomegranate berries, was it? don't have the money. What am I doing? Wow. How much was it? 240? Yep, 240, okay. Okay, he's dealt with. Oh, good night. Yep, treat collecting. I think I've got all the tasks I need for it, though. Thank you. Oh, thank God. 25.
I'm like, already?
Okay, there's that one. Doesn't look like anybody is in Discord to do the Ogre Oustin. The Oustin. Oustin right now. Message out there. I got two people. Potentially. One of them says in about 15 minutes. Maybe I need to do something else for 15 minutes. I think I looked on the master sandwiches. Google Bonker and E already had them. Or legendary sandwiches, whatever they are. faster. Sushi aficionado in Casseroya Lake? Okay, it says where the river enters the lake. There's somebody with a Dratini. Hello. I think I'm supposed to have 151. That's all I needed. Well, thank God that was quick. Okay. Okay, just making sure I had all the icons first. Oh, Ogre Oustin's ready. That was quick. Trying to get one of them to start it, because I can't start a hard difficulty group. A video earlier today on a Smeargle you could make. Another one of the teammates is on easy. And he's gonna post the code. Oops. He's on normal. I'll say let's just do easy, normal, hard. so everyone can have them unlocked. Load. It's not gonna run into any problems tonight, is it? Position. Cup. Did I grab those? The trip power balloons. Okay, we're splitting up colors. I'm supposed to get red and maybe a few gray. What's this one? I see red. Wait, what am I doing? This is the early rounds. Not sure where to start on this one. Red. There's red. There's a lot of red. He's getting them. He didn't. great. Get an app. How are they over here? The reds across the river. There's normal. Oh yeah, I tried it, but I didn't clear it. Right? See if we can get it with three. number went down. Some berries. Close. Probably need to just grab what we can get. There's no way he's got that many. Said targeting one color's taking too long. Oh, you. Well, that sucked. Oh, can't fly. Okay. He's getting them. What? Thought he was getting them. There you go. What is that? Do too bad last round. Thank God, maybe we can get it. Grab it. Grab it. Well, that skid didn't help, huh? Glad we got it. think that the Ogre Oustin is done. Okay, so I've got the shiny Munchlax as well. Sure, what's next? I think I've only got three. Only three. TM work, treat stuff, and special coaches. Is what I think I have left. Well, on my stream announcement, I said special coaches, so better get around to that. Okay, so who's first? Amorous. Yeah, she starts out with a Doug trio, doesn't she? Might as well set it up.
Thank you.
be nice to have some berries in right now. Still a pretty good team. crap. Yeah, it's singles with them. Except her. With Rhyme, it's a double battle. Oh, there's something else I did want to do. These trainers. The trade you mod that can evolve. I wanted to get evolutions. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, yep. Got a drink for Zoom. Long time no speak. Doing great, how about you? Trying to get my third version that I own of this game caught up before January 11th. I think I can do it. Good to read. Boost. from the beginning. It's a lot of content if you plan to 100% it. The Indigo Disc makes up for how short the Kitakami DLC was. That's kind of what I was wondering. I was kind of disappointed with the first DLC, but this is like the main game, and the first DLC, and then the second DLC had more content. Battles are all easy because I've got level 100s. For the most part. As long as you got the right things going. I'm kind of interested to see what they're going to do with this epilogue on the 10th or 11th. Because in the base game, they kind of build up your character having this friendship with Nimona and...
Oh, what are the names?
Nimona, Penny, and Arvin. Then it just kind of is like, okay, well, push them to the side. Now you got this side adventure with Carmine and... Good night, am I tired? Kieran, Carmine and Kieran. Yeah, put you on this adventure with them, and then it's like, where'd the friends go? Okay, there's Drayton, Amaris, and Crispin's number ones. Back to the special coaches. Yeah, that build-up is kind of weird. Build-up Penny, Arvin, and Nimona. And at the end, they're gonna be friends forever and travel together and... Then they aren't! Wouldn't that have made sense? Do you expect Nintendo to make sense? Also, Kieran's kind of a villain, but not really. Arc is strange as well. It's like he almost went psycho, but he didn't. I guess they didn't want to make him like a pure villain. Yeah, but he was kind of a poor loser, too, in my opinion. It likes you more than me. I'm mad. Bullying him? Belittling him? Isn't that what big sisters do? In some ways, Kieran got off light. I've heard some stories, some big sisters are vicious and cruel. was with the champion Kieran battle, but there's no problems out on this court today. It's not causing any animation lag. Picked on me, but I never cut contact with my brothers. Thought it might get a turn. Oh, ring dance. Good thing I've been building. you. I don't have any mon caught for the trades. Uh-oh. Wasn't even using the right one. Thank you. Okay, and there is where I'm gonna leave it for now. I think I've got some stuff off my list. Definitely better get that Ogre Oustin done. There is one little thing. I think I never got normal cleared with E on Ogre Oustin. Not extremely important, but it is something I guess I didn't do. Okay, plan is to be back tomorrow. Plan is to be back with the special coaches. It's probably going to take a little bit to get through those. Might have another crack at... Well, we'll have another crack at the club trainers. And see from there. So that will be that. Have a great night, everybody.